This is my TV remote controller, a very basic infrared TV remote. It's good, but it has some unused buttons. In this video, we will use them to control our CADIO devices, with very easy steps, and of course, without writing any code at all. For the hardware, all we need is an infrared receiver added to our unit. With the nodemcu, I prefer using GPIO14 for it. It's located beside GND and VCC, and the receiver perfectly fits without wires. Then in the info file remote controller table, we tell CADIO that our unit has an infrared receiver, and select its GPIO. For testing, I will add two ONOFF devices on GPIO12 and GPIO13, to use a relays module with two bulbs. Now when we open any device page, we will find a new section has been added, for the infrared settings. To assign a button for this device, we simply click on the signal box. Then click on the remote controller button, the received signal will appear in the signal box, then we just save it. Now we can use this remote controller button to control our device. With the same method, we can assign infrared remote controller buttons for all the other devices. And now with the relays and bulbs being wired, we can normally control them with the remote controller. This feature has also been added to any unit that contains an IR device. Since it already has an IR receiver, it will be used to support infrared remote controllers for all the unit devices as well. So in this case, all you need is to update the unit firmware using CADIO app, and in seconds, you will get this feature instantly on your unit, with no need for any extra configurations. Thank you so much for your support, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bookmark our website, feel free to try CADIO, feel free to contact us.